Can I get a hand for my man? On keyboards, Bad Boy himself, the all-knowing, the all-seeing, the all-purpose, Mr. Benny Yee! I deserve that. Shy, mysterious boy that he is. How about a hand for Mr. Randy Hayes? On bass with jet lag. Hanging in there, the fantastic Mr. Steve Evans, ladies and gentlemen. Now this guy right over here, ladies and gentlemen, for a lot of years of hanging, and we still kicking it. If you like my latest album, if you like the album before that, I couldn't have done it without him. And he lives right here. He gonna run on home to his own bed tonight. I love him like a brother. What a talented guy. He's just incredible, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Chuck Kirkpatrick on guitar, make him feel good. Last but not least, gentlemen, this gentleman back here. You know, you folks don't know, y'all been talking about this for a long time. Every time I go, when you and Walter gonna play together and do something, you know? We get around to it, and tonight, beginning of a lot of things, and you know, and all that shit that you all come up and tell me you hear about and stuff, that ain't true. That's why he's here. That's why I'm here. I love him to death. He loves me. I think he's one hell of a guitar player. Why don't you come out here and take a bow, Mr. Walter Trout, ladies and gentlemen.